We're at the 10. We're at the 5. We're at the 1, Daddy. We're scoring a touchdown.
No, please don't spike our baby.
Why is she dressed like the Hamburglar?
She's a referee.
Oh. Do we even have to go to my dad's tonight?
Are you kidding me? We're playing Ohio State.
I collect antique fountain pens. I'm quite adept at Japanese flower arrangement. Ikebana. And I was a starting offensive lineman at the University of Illinois. Surprise!
I don't like football.
You know what? I thought part of being in a relationship was pretending to enjoy your partner's interest. Do you think I really loved home pickle making?
Yeah, because you did.
For a week, until we became the weird guys who gave everybody pickles. Oh, thank you, Marvin, for inviting us into your lovely home. Here, would you care for a sack of pickles?
Yeah, it was charming.
We were picklers, Mitchell. Okay, you know what? Fine. Stay home with your little jagged scissors. Maybe catch up on your scrapbooking.
Come on, you love scrapbooking.
Did I, Mitchell? Did I?
No, stop. Don't do the double question to prove a point thing. I hate it when people do that.
Do you, Mitchell? Do you?
Stop, Lily.
Thanks for the party. Is Lily ready to go?
Oh, yeah, yeah. She's ready.
What's wrong?
You know, I'm just really worried about CJ Hightower, you know, with the bad ankle. I don't know how he's going to run his corner routes.
What did my boyfriend just say?
Listen, I heard what you said, and I thought, yes, I should try to learn more about football.
That is very mature of you.
I figure if football fans can learn it, how hard can it be?
That's very elitist of you.
I'm taking baby steps here, all right? I'm really looking forward to it. You know, because it's not just the game, it's the bands and the drama and the pageantry.
Don't forget about the team mascots.
They were ascots?
No, mascots with an M. That could have been very embarrassing. Okay.
Am I straight?
I am not sure what you are right now.
The Lion Eye.
Let's go right now. Looks like I gotta watch the game with Dick Butkus.
Dad! Yeah, come on, that's offensive.
No, Mitchell, he's one of the greatest linebackers to ever play at Illinois and one of my personal heroes.
And his name is Butkus? Really? And we're just choosing to... Okay, all right. I'm sorry. Dad, I thought you were being homophobic. I'm sorry.
We got all night.
Yes, we do.
Are you joining us here?
Yeah, Jay. You know what? He's been studying up.
Yeah, and I gotta tell you, I'm a little worried about CJ Hightower, right? With the bad ankle? I mean, I'm wondering how he's gonna run his corner routes.
Hightower's out.
What?
Oh, God, then who is going to run the corner routes?
I'll tell you who won't be. Billings.
Oh, that's low. He's in jail.
Oh, wow, yeah, no.
Oh, double tight end. It's going to be a quarterback rollout to the left.
No, I got to run it.
No, trust me, he's got the slot in the end zone. Touchdown!
You know, maybe they should have considered blitzing.
Blitzing wouldn't have helped them. Get out of here.
Oh, gosh. Blitzing.
So, my interest in football ended as suddenly and dramatically as the climax of West Side Story. I'm a musical theater fan. Surprise!
Where did you go?
You heard him. He said, get out of here.
Oh my God, you're such a girl.
Dad, look, I was coming to get a beer anyways. Nice apology.
Nice beer.